I'm sure, Senator Gardner, this does present some funding challenges. How do we pay for stuff like this, right?
Yeah, well, thank you, Sophie, for this very important question. If you look at what we were able to do in the CARES Act, and my colleagues on this call were all a very active part of that. Today, I just announced that Colorado will receive $44 million from the Housing and Urban Development Agency for homeless efforts in Colorado out of the CARES Act. That's money for Denver, money for Aurora, money for Colorado Springs, and about $25 million for the state as a whole. $44 million to address homelessness as it relates to the coronavirus pandemic. Overall, Colorado's received about $100 million through the CARES Act. We're going to continue to do more, and we have to make sure we get our economy open as well, because if people can't pay rent, if they can't pay their mortgage, and that creates or adds pressure to homelessness as well, that's another challenge that we have to prevent. That's why it's so important to get people back to work safely, and we can do it that way.